my Christian friends remind me that, like, oh, like it, that it's okay to act like I'm in a battle and to like talk, yeah. you know, because right. I think a lot of times it's like, oh, because the spiritual yeah. realm is, it's hard to articulate. And so a lot of times we just don't. And right. anyway, but yeah, but my mom will rebuke something in the name of Jesus. And that woman,
I just like yeah. that she calls the devil old scratch.
Yeah, she hasn't called him that in a long time. I haven't heard her say that in a long yeah. time. But Mom, if you're listening, please continue. Yeah,
I like that.
To say old scratch.
I like that. I have to borrow that one.
Yeah. Oh, you're totally welcome to it.
Everyone got such a dichotomy, right? We have this idea in our mind of the spirit world, and yes, we believe in it, but it's sort of that conceptual thing that
right.
isn't yeah. quote unquote real.
Yeah. Right.
And our outcomes in our natural life, like whether we get sick or whether we're healthy, mm-hmm. whether we're our business is rocking or whether we're on our last yeah. dime, we always think in the natural that the outcomes are sort of related. And yet the truth of God's word is the partnership.
That's mm-hmm. right.
He's yeah. like, you know, our outcomes don't make his word any less true or more true.
Amen. Yeah.
They're just true.
Yep. It's good, Bernie.
But it's a partnership.
Yeah.
Because he's actually asking yeah. us to,
we're included.
When we
we're
cast invited. Out fear, yeah. we're making room for his word to operate.
Yeah, that's good.
You and we're trusting him. We're believing yeah. him that he, when he says, perfect love casts out fear. Yeah.